Welcome guys, I'm Lightbites, and we're playing some more Hearthstone on New Year's Eve. Now, I played a bit off screen, played some ranked off screen, and I got to rank 20. I had a win streak from like level rank 24 to 20, so I got an extra star for every win. So I basically gained a rank every match until I got to rank 20. So we're going to try and continue that win streak. With our FAP Master Mage, Madness and Magic. Jaina, Proud War. What the fuck was that Hearthstone voice? I'm actually really enjoying making this Hearthstone content, you know? It's a great game, actually, and it handles fine recording on my computer, so it's about the only game I could really record unless it's like a retro game or something. Let's see who we're up against.
Jane,
and we're up against the mage, okay. Jaina. I already got the card pack. And the card back. But we're gonna attempt to climb a bit more. So, Seathun starting off would be nice, but honestly, when I get Seathun in my starting hand, get rid of it, and it usually appears like a few turns later anyway, so we're gonna try that. Not bad. We are going second, which is nice. I'd like a card, please. Now, you know, I could use the ring, but I'm not going to. So I feel like she's like a spell cast mage that will buff like her mana. She'll try to buff her mana worms a bit. That's all she can do for now. We want to get rid of that mana worm fairly quickly. We'll get the taunt out, and then we'll get that out next turn. Or alternatively, we can do that. That's probably the way to go because we can insta-kill her worm, and we can damage her face. I should become a Hearthstone-like shoutcaster. And she's got a fucking secret. That counts. Yeah, secrets count as spells, apparently. And she only took one damage from that, but it'd be still worth to just do this.
Taste my steel!
And what should it be? This cigarette? Yep, knew it. You got 8 armor. What a fucking bastard. I mean, it's a fairly powerful secret, but it won't affect us too much. We'll just be a bit behind in attacking her face. But anyway, it is New Year's Eve today. I actually reached rank 20 at about 4 a.m. this morning, so about 12, just under 12 hours ago. I'm really questioning your motives right now. We'll chuck that out. Just so we can still have a taunt, and we can summon that next turn if we need to, if our taunt gets destroyed. But yeah, so Happy New Year to you all. I will actually be making a New Year's special, not today, but tomorrow, because I feel like, I mean, this will be, you ping there, but I feel like it'll be better for me to prepare a bit. Can you not? Alright, we could, let's get board control. Board control is nice. And then we can get that, and that, and she's down to one armor, which is good. She's got the advantage right now, but I'm pretty sure we can get some solid damage on soon. But yeah, so, instead of making one tonight, because it'll be uploaded after midnight anyway, let's face it. So, I've decided I'll make a special on New Year's Day. So tomorrow, reflecting back on 2015. That's really well played, actually. as well played. Oh, you know you can ping my minion with Divine Shield, that's cool. Yeah, we'll chuck that out. Get behind me. Oh, we can't attack with that, that's unfortunate. Join or die. But yeah, so I'll do New Year's special tomorrow, maybe with some like random backing footage instead of like a vlog. Just because I find it easier to talk with like some music and a gameplay in the background, because that'd be nice. But yeah, so I'll do that tomorrow, looking back on 2016.
Can I like?
So I guess if you want to call this New Year's Eve special sort of thing, then go for it. We're just climbing in ranked here. See, I told you we'd get Seathun eventually. It's actually a good question as to what to do. Let's risk this. That's very helpful, actually. I'll take him out. That's a very helpful secret. See, we were right to play 7 of Yogg-Saron. But yeah, so we're probably going to play 1 or 2 matches. I reckon we could probably fit 2 in. You're a fucko. Alright, we'll get the Twin Emperors out next turn. We're gonna get the Twin Emperors out. Because fuck you, that's why. The Feast of Souls begins now. Well met. Come, little ones. Yeah, we got the Twin Emperors out, so. I mean, we could have just summoned the Geomancer. Okay, yeah, we wanna do this now. Yeah, get fucking wrecked, mate. I mean, it would have been better to use that on a different minion, but I feel like I'm talking too fast, by the way, so let me know down below if I am. But... oh well. What are you gonna do? And we can take that out in one turn. As much as I don't want to. Yeah. Don't be a fucking bastard. Well, yeah, you have to attack one of them anyway. Oh man. I mean, you know, I'd rather. Yeah.
Can I light your fire?
Do you want a taunt? Or do we want? Yeah, we'll get another taunt out there. So much pain. And we will attack your face. So we made a bit of a comeback here, so... And no, for the record, I will not call this video the comeback or Seathun comeback again. I will call it something else. I'll probably just call it New Year's Hearthstone. Or something like that. Let's give it a little greeting.
Happy Feast of Wintervale.
What are you planning, mate?
What to do? What to do?
Okay. That's fair enough. I respect that. We could... I'm not lonely anymore. Can you show our guests a good time? Ah, my favorite minion. One of my favorite minions, Morose. Yes. Oh, I love Morose. Oh, now that would have been helpful for the Geomancer. I wonder if I have another one in my deck. That's actually helpful. Slap that.
Cooking time.
Yeah, except you have to take that one. Alright, whoa, okay. Is that what we got? I'm thoroughly confused. And you're gonna do spell, aren't you?
They'll never know.
No. What hit them. We can see them next turn. We could honestly either
drag it out or Seathan next turn. I'd rather Seathan next turn and see how it goes. I think Seathan's the way to go. Unless... we have Taunt, so Seathan's the way to go. Yeah, now we can end.
My magic will tear you apart. Cooking
time. Well, that gives us time for another match, actually, so that's good. Yeah, we'll try another match, right? We'll keep using this deck. Hopefully it doesn't take too long, because I kind of want to keep these Hearthstone matches short and sharp. I mean, I could edit and make it so... I could edit it and make it like highlights, I guess, but... Go on, you know how lazy I'm at editing, like... I'm not even sure when the next, like, parts of the unboxing will be out, so... Don't bully.
Gina,
don't bully me!
Gina.
You asked for it.
Oh... It is on.
Early Seathan buffs are helpful, so we'll start off with this. Yeah, not bad. Not bad, not good.
The legions I command.
Okay, I think we might have
Feast of Wintervale. Happy Feast of Wintervale.
Yeah, he has Prince Malcazar.
Thank you.
That's kind of awkward. We might actually not win this.
Let's make magic.
We can do that next turn if we need to. Or Wolf Rider for more damage. I think because she has 5 extra legendaries in her deck, we need to just be a bit careful about that. So maybe more damage is the way to go. Unless we get another spell, which will be great actually. Oh. In that case, Wolf Rider is the way to go. 3 and 3. No, wait, that's right. We'll get it, yeah, we'll get it down to 1 health, so. This is fine. Yeah. Because if we summon that, that will remove like all the buffs we could get. I mean, sure. What do we want to do? Let's put that. We'll put this out, and we'll go Twilight. Yeah, we want to try and get rid of that in the next turn, so. Yeah, I think if all goes to plan, we can get rid of that within the next turn. Just because 3 and 5 is, like, pretty good this early in the game. Okay, no, you're gonna ping. There goes my plan. Actually, no it doesn't. I can just do that. There we go. We should be able to get one or two, probably no more than two, one or two more turns for the Seathan buffs with the Twilight Elder.
Let's
Yeah, like I thought. I still get the Seathlum buffs. What the fuck are you doing? What do you buff from? Oh, never mind. Okay. Do I wanna wait? Do I have any taunts? I don't actually. Okay, so we'll take that out. Ideally, we'll want to destroy that in one turn because we don't want him drawing cards. See, I still get the Seathlum buff, so your mistake for. Okay, and if he attacks, it'll be one for one. Honestly, if I was him, that'd be a fair trade. That would actually be a fair trade to kill my Twilight Elder, and you get a card out of it as well, so. With the Acolyte of Pain.
What to do?
That's all animated and stuff, that's cool. Or you know you can waste two mana.
Side effects? No. Trust me.
Okay. That was well played on your part.
Well played. Thank you.
Let's risk this spell. Deal damage to you. Oh.
Whoops.
That was very useful. I'm gonna try and get rid of that minion, so free health. But at least we got a fairly good minion for this stage of the game in our on our board. You just want a card, don't you, you fucko? You're wasting mana. But at least you have more cards.
Let's make magic.
Oh, you have a Seathan deck. Yeah, I don't want to particularly do the.
Handle it.
We'll do that for now. Probably next time, ideally, want to. If he gets like two more minions, then yeah, I'll do that. But I don't want to completely waste it.
Okay. The supreme archaeologist.
Okay, that's fine. We need to get rid of that. Like, you're gonna attack my face. Okay. Okay, yeah, we want to do this.
Amazing.
We completely board cleared there. That was actually really good.
Hit it very hard.
She is ahead on health, but just, I should actually become a Hearthstone Shallcaster. I think I'm doing pretty well. But she is just dead, and your matey. I'm so boosted. Okay. What card do we get? We'll get a Seathan buff either way.
Thank you.
Okay. Then we can probably try that one.
I was a caster spell.
He could get a good spell from that. Yeah, I think he's gonna. What is he gonna do? Oh.
Whoops.
It doesn't. Yeah, you do realize it doesn't silence minions. Alright, we can just do this.
For the
Blade!
The Frost Wolves stand ready!
And we'll do that.
Whoops.
I mean, she had... Oh, I'm not calling it game just yet, because she has all those guards, and I actually run out. And I got a message on Discord, that's great. Not sure... okay. Yeah. I can get behind that.
Well played.
You did a complete board clear, well done. Okay, now we're at this stage where pretty much even. I had board control, but unfortunately, she does that. Fired face cam, I'd be point. I'm fucking tempted to concede now. Yeah, fuck you, Reno. I am slightly tilted.
Amazing.
Maybe this episode will be called I Hate Reno Jackson. Oh my god.
Well played.
I mean, I'd like Seathun, but we can't have everything, can we?
Amazing.
I mean, I'm on 15 health. I wonder if her deck was built around Reno as well.
Embrace the power of the Cabal.
No, I didn't see it. What the fuck? Oh my god. Oh my god, what the fuck? He can one-shot me.
Well played.
I've actually lost this. I hate Reno Jackson. And I hate Hearthstone.
Amazing. Well played.
Looks like if that person's recording, they'll call it the comeback. Fuck me. I actually have that card. You're not even gonna end with... You're a fucking bastard. You're not even gonna end with your card that can one-shot me. Jesus. Alright. That's it for Hearthstone forever. I'm fucking tilted. Not really. It was a well played game. Fuck! Oh my god, that was probably a fairly intense Hearthstone game. Most intense Hearthstone game I've ever played. Like what? Even? Like come on. Reno Jackson, and then a fucking minion, and then +10/+10 that minion. Like come on. I had that in the back if I got Seathun. Alright, anyway, thank you guys for watching. I'll see you guys tomorrow or in the next video. Take care, bye bye.